Didn't some people find sexual symbolism in your flowers?
Well, they were talking about themselves, not about me. The people that saw them that way.
Hey guys, so basically using Georgia O'Keeffe's words and the words written about her, I'm going to show how the forced narrative of her flowers as sexual objects limited her to the role of a feminine artist instead of just an artist. Thank you.